Sony is finally enabling crossplay for Fortnite today. The PlayStation 4 maker had been blocking crossplay and progression between Fortnite on PS4 and Nintendo Switch/Xbox One in recent months. The move angered Fortnite fans who couldn't access progress, skins, and purchases on an Xbox One or Nintendo Switch if they'd played on a PS4. Sony now says it is enabling crossplay for Fortnite fans. "We recognize that PS4 players have been eagerly awaiting an update, and we appreciate the community's continued patience as we have navigated through this issue to find a solution," says Sony's PlayStation chief, John Kodera. "The first step will be an open beta beginning today for Fortnite that will allow for cross-platform gameplay, progression, and commerce across PlayStation 4, Android, iOS, Nintendo Switch, Xbox One, Microsoft Windows, and Mac operating systems." Sony has previously blocked crossplay between PS4 and Xbox One for Fortnite, Rocket League, and Minecraft, despite Nintendo and Microsoft supporting it. Microsoft and Nintendo teamed up to promote crossplay in Minecraft in an unusual move. "The policy change is major," according to Kodera, "and Sony is now working towards fully supporting crossplay in Fortnite. Sony is opening a beta today to test its crossplay support, and says it's looking to open up its platform in the future. This move could signal more support of crossplay games on PS4, and either way, it's a major change for PC, PS4, and Xbox users to be able to play games against each other."
If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel. Good America.